Ladies and gentlemen, we continue with the action here at the Hong Kong Convention and Exhibition Center, once again proudly presented to you by J. Lau ZEF Promotions. This bout set for a distance of 4 rounds or less in the super bantamweight division. The three judges are Surat Soikraicheng, Michelle Ung, and Samson Yu. At the sound of the bell, the man in charge, referee Sung Wong Klung Bun Krung. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he enters the ring wearing orange with white trim. When he stepped on the scale, he weighed in at an official 122 pounds. In 3 bouts as a professional, he maintains a record of 2 victories against 1 lone defeat. Representing the Hong Kong Police Boxing Club and the nation of Nepal, the Gurkha Lee Warrior, Sudesh Guru. His opponent in the red corner, he enters the ring wearing black with gold trim. He weighed in at 121 pounds. Tonight, he is making his debut as a professional, fighting out of Hong Kong, Wai Hung Tong.
5 seconds.
Thank you.
Box.
Please.
Let's work, Suarez. Come on. Third round.
Hey, good.
minutes left, sir. That's nice. That's nice. 2 minutes, mate.
Watch his jab. Yeah. That's beautiful.
Lots of
more of those.
Yeah, my job.
government.
Ladies and gentlemen, after completing all four rounds here at the Hong Kong Convention and Exhibition Center, we go to the scorecard to determine a winner. All three judges are in full agreement, turning in identical scorecards of 39 to 37 in favor of the winner by way of unanimous decision. The Gurkhali Warrior, Sudhir!